to connect directly to an external audio source with an audio adapter cable, you'll need to replace the SONNET battery pack cover with the SONNET FM battery pack cover. Remove the standard battery pack cover. Make sure that the battery pack cover lock is in the unlocked position. If it is not in the unlocked position, use the screwdriver provided with your SONNET kit to turn it counterclockwise into the unlocked position. Be careful not to use too much force. Slide the FM battery pack cover over the battery pack frame, and be careful not to use excessive force. The air inlets of the battery pack cover should be on the same side as the coil cable socket of the control unit. Insert the 3-pin plug of the audio adapter cable into the FM port and the 3.5mm plug into the headphone port of the audio device. SONNET will automatically detect sound signals. The EXT cable has a red plug and provides signal only from the external audio source. The MIX cable has a yellow plug and will provide a mix between the external audio source and the microphones.